So I'm picking up a friend of me. He's gonna be my, you know, navigation system, this guy, and we're gonna pick up these rims. I'm a little late on schedule, but you know. Oh, he's coming. I see the elevator light go on.
Oh. What's up, bro?
Dude, legit the wheels. Legit wheels. This fuckboy is wearing the same sweater as me.
He got them first, so he's the fuckboy.
Yeah, I bought these not knowing he had them. So it's a pretty nice one. $5. Can't beat it.
We got a stand boy over here.
Stand boy!
With a Honda Del Sol VTEC.
VTEC, bro.
VTEC, bro.
VTEC.
VTEC.
Got some VTEC.
Yes, bro. Some focus. He's gonna go. He's gonna go.
Oh! Oh! VTEC!
VTEC kicks in.
Oh!
Let's get that bastard.
Mexico life, driving backwards.
We took the wrong exit because
again. Fucking
this is like
worst roads ever. Like Canadians and Americans are always bullshitting about
dude,
roads.
This is so scary, dude. There's cars coming from.
Yeah.
Dude, what the fuck?
Fast, bro.
Dude, no, this is fucking scary.
Yeah.
There's
yeah.
Cars coming everywhere. It's.
I don't know, bro.
Some. I don't know which brand, I can't see it. It looks like a British brand, but there are two more, but yeah, traffic stop, so maybe not today, maybe today. Come up, you're comfy. Oh, he's nice. Volkswagen Karma. I love this car, bro. I love the stands and... Oh, I love this car. Vies mooi, hoor. Dit is echt mooi. Prachtig. Shit, dude. Dude, that is fucking sick. What the fuck? Holy shit. Look at these 240s, dude. A skyline, dude. Oh my. Holy shit, dude. Oh my god, look at this S15, dude. 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 What the fuck? Holy shit. Oh my god. Dude, is fucking nice! Dude, ik ben echt aan het flippen, dude. Dude! Ik kon vragen voor die velgen, joh. Oh my god. Dude, S13's, dude. Oh my god. Dude! Dude, this is sick. Dude, die S15.
Maat, alles hier goed.
What the fuck, dude? This is vies sick.
Dus
vanaf
bij mij
niet
filmt.
Oei,
joh. We hebben just 3,5 uur gereden.
Die autosnelweg is hier echt zalig, man.
Ja, we kunnen er ook op in S7-schieten.
Fucking dino, dude. SR20's.
Die wielkastjes zijn ook wel goed geroest.
Ik weet het. Hij had redelijk veel roest.
Dat is perfect.
Oh shit.
Dat is mooi.
Oh.
Dus je kast, maar, je moet kan je nu niet laten... nog wel rond en dan zitten erin.
Die kan je nu niet laten zakken, zeker. Maar oh, kijk.
Je is zo gezegd gezakt, he? Want de krik staat onder de...
Ah ja, dat is waar. Dus die is al helemaal gezakt. Dus die gaat zo rijden. Dude, zo gaat hij. Oh my. Holy shit, eens kijken of ik overal plaats heb. Ja, joh.
Ja, dat
past. Yo.
Ik weet nog van buiten.
Dit is echt.
Ik heb een charmant had.
Echt?
Ja.
Fijn auto, hè?
100%. Maar het ambetant is dat niks.
Het is perfect. Holy shit. Oh my god, dude. Holy shit, die zijn vetter dan ik dacht, man.
Ja.
What the hell, die zijn vies sick.
We zien die naar 9 zijn van. Dat zijn 8.
Er is een andere snoek komen.
Hè?
De andere doos ook komen. Ik kan
9 zetten.
Ja.
Zat erop. Thank you.
This RX-7 though.
Dat is wel mooi, hè?
Dude.
Dat is die BMW, ben ik.
Oh.
Kijk, maat.
Dude, look at the size of that e-brake.
Notice, thank you for noticing this notice. Your noticing of this note has been noticed.
I think I noticed. Roll cage.
Hey. Hardtop.
I got a hardtop. It's a convertible.
Maat, dit is allemaal te mooi.
Dit is echt sick.
Kijk, maat.
Dude.
Japanse Skyline.
Er ligt gewoon
€1.
Er ligt gewoon een levende kat in.
Dude, there was a cat sleeping in this thing.
Hoe zelfs?
Dude, what the fuck? How the hell did a cat came in there? Is hij niet aan het doodgaan of zo? Misschien zit hij vast in die auto.
Nee, dat denk ik niet, maar.
Jawel, joh. Hoe kwam die kat erin?
Misschien toch eens even snel vragen.
Ja, er zit een kat in de skyline.
Nou.
Dude, I fucking love this thing. This is. Oh my god, look at this shit. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I fucking love this. Look at this. RAG. Right hand fucking drive. Dude, this is.
Dat is een Volvo, man. Ja, misschien wel.
It doesn't got a gearbox in it, so the cat can go.
Lost. Je krijgt wel verplichten om te stoppen langs de voor ergens voor iets te eten.
Oh, dude, ik heb die kabel geraakt. I think this is his daily.
His daily GTR. Japanese.
We are right now taking a quick break at the gas station on the highway. Oh, I gotta lock these. Don't wanna get these babies stolen. Look at them, dude. Fucking clean. Oh my god. Dude.
Maat, die voelt zo mooi.
Oh my god. I just gotta wait for my lug nuts to arrive. And then I can throw these on. Ik weet niet, joh. Ik wil elke boy waar. Daar. So right now we're leaving the gas station because it's fucking expensive. It's like you need to pay $4.20 for a sandwich. What is even big, you know? We better go to a Walmart or something, you know. Yeah, we're gonna be looking for some place cheaper, so
something very cheap
where we can eat. So, oh,
it's my car, bro. What do you think of my ride?
You have to take 190 doorrijden naar die andere taxi. Dat is gewoon een biertje op.
Safe. Heb ik ook wel goed stingen?
Ja.
Kijk, heb je niet gezien.
Oh. Well, this is the third gas station where we're stopping. Hope they have reasonable prices for food. Not $5 for a little sandwich with cheese
and
with no salad or whatever in it. So, hope we get better luck out here.
Painful zesting, man.
Dude. because Arizona's made out of gold or something. Dude, they feel obsessed with you, man. Dude.
Man, we're gonna look at all day.
Fuck these people. Dude, this is what I'm talking about.
Proper water.
These prices are fucking ridiculous out here at these gas stations, bro. $5.64 in Arizona, that's like almost $7.
Nice.
Fucking ridiculous. It's $7 for a fucking thing. This is Arizona out here. Cost me $30, bro. You know, pretty lit. This is, it has
gold edition.
It has unicorn tears.
Real gold touches on the bottle.
Yeah,
this is no plastic. This is a pure gold.
That's like an old man.